We have called these hearings today to begin to define the specific problems that American Indian families face in raising their children.
This was an unknown issue in the Congress, and we had to make it a known issue.
Well, they always come to me and said that I wasn't a very good mother and everything, and that my children would be better off if they were in a white home or if they were adopted out.
They said that, but did they ever... Were they ever able to prove that in court, or did they give anybody a specific example of why you weren't a good mother?
It was never proven in court that she was unfit.
We saw an issue that had to be addressed, and you had grandmas and aunties gathering together, and they were out there fighting for our children.